tried to hunt down. So after
today, we reiterate our call for an independent investigation. The U.S. military has said that their rules of engagement were not followed in the airstrikes. But these rules are classified, whereas the Geneva Conventions are abundantly clear. We need an independent investigation to establish the facts through the lens of international humanitarian law, which protects medical facilities, staff, and patients. Today, with the delivery of this petition to the gates of the White House, we continue to fight back for the respect of the Geneva Conventions. As a medical humanitarian organization, along with hundreds of thousands of people around the world, we are fighting back for the sake of our patients.